Have you ever stopped at red light, looked up, and then noticed an advertisement showing new soda you have been thinking about trying? There is it, displayed in all its fizzy glory on the side of a city bus. This is what is transit media. Goal of this transit media is promotion of brands to millions of people traveling every day. There are many advantages of transit media. Price. Transit media falls on lower end of cost spectrum, ranging from few hundred to few thousand dollars, depending on placement and market. Exposure. Have you ever tried to turn off an advertisement on side of bus? Of course not, because you just can't. Transit media is always on and available. Targeting. Targeted advertisements are very easy on transit media for right message at right time. Just an example, if you have a product for kids, placement of ads on school buses would be a right fit. Flexibility. Whether there is need of small advertisement on a bus station or a moving billboard traveling around the town, transit media offers you flexible options for every marketer. Frequency. The key to drive home your message is being in front of consumer's face at right time. When could be better than when a mom is headed to a grocery store and sees a reminder of your product splashed in her transit? There are various ways to advertise in transit media. Shelter advertising, exteriors, terminal posters, inside cards, take ones, busorama signs, and many more. Comment and tell us any other way which can also be used in effective transit advertising.